Hello guys, Mr. Steve, you're back with another video, and today I'm gonna fix this drone up. I was landing it right after I shot the other video, and some couch fuzz got in it. We're gonna be getting it out. First, I'm gonna do this, I'm gonna unscrew this. This other propeller too. Look at all that fuzz. I'm gonna pick that fuzz off, you ready? It's down in there pretty good. Probably gonna take the motor apart for both of them. Not apart, at least take the casing off. We're gonna take it apart more. Better. More gooder. That's really the only one. I got a few little side down. Two screws right there. That. I'm gonna pick it off with the tweezers and dig it out of the knee. How does it come off and not back on? And now I'm gonna put it all back together. Hungry for ice cream. Now I'm gonna charge it up and see if it flies again. We're about to test fly it, see how well I cleaned it up. Yeah, I'm gonna turn it on right now, see if it works. Try it outside.
Right, I'm gonna fly it around and I'm gonna land it back on there. Try it. Please. I'm actually gonna try to land it on the thing now. Thank you. I did it. It's fixed. It's good. It did the thing. It's too windy to land it perfectly, but yep. Mm-hmm. So I guess that's it. So I'll see you guys next time. Comment below, like, share the video, and subscribe. All right. See you guys later.